Hi, in this video, I'm going to explain to you a very beautiful part of essay writing, that is where you are actually tossing the entire essay in your mind and then doing brainstorming through which you will be actually doing frameworking. First of all, brainstorming would be what? Like, I mean, you have a topic and look into multiple dimensions. That means you are breaking them into certain ideas. And I expect that you write down those ideas, and that's how you go on breaking them further into paragraph. This looks very abstract. So how do we actually move from the title to the first level? And that's what we call them as frameworking. Can I explain to you certain types of framework? Let's say one type of framework is one which we can call it as thought framework. Thought framework is a very simple tool in which what we are doing is, if I can just make it simpler for you, you take the topic and you talk about what and how. This what and how basically is nothing but physics and chemistry of the topic. Lots of whats, lots of hows. Hows would have solutions, how would have causality, what is the a snapshot treatment of the constituent, classification, typologies, all of them you can write different paragraph. That's one type of framework that we have got. The second type of framework that I can imagine is what we can call it as a subject framework. Subject framework usually is driven by the topic itself. Let's say you have a topic like Indian society at the crossroad. If you've got Indian society, the subject sociology comes here. So in that, you could possibly take up family, marriage, kinship, and then you can talk about a few paragraphs on family, a few paragraphs on marriage, a few paragraphs on kinship, and then you can possibly have these paragraphs written. Another topic, take for example, if you have got, let's say, India's economic potentials in future. So India's economic potential in future, the word economics, subject economics comes, so you can take up production, consumption, and trade. So production, primary production, secondary production, tertiary production, consumption by rich, consumption by poor, trade, domestic trade, international trade, you can have as many paragraphs as you want based on those subjects that you have got. But then not on all the subjects you could possibly do it, but then yes, you can do it in quite a few of them. The third type of frameworking tool I'm telling you is what we can call it as organic framework. Organic framework is like a narrative essay often written on organic framework, in which you could possibly take up like any organism is like pre-birth, birth, maturity, senility, and post-death. So in a simpler term, you could also break it in past, present, and future. So a few paragraphs on the pasts, a few paragraphs on the present, and a few paragraphs on the future, the kind of essay that is flowing, it's structured or frameworked on the principles of organic framework. That's what we have got. And there's another type of framework that you can possibly think of. It's slightly more nuanced form of essay writing, and I don't want to really experiment too much unless you are a person who is already expert in linguistics and you know that. That's what we call them as concentric circle frameworking, which means you have got a central idea and then you just go on treating all the central idea from multiple dimensions. While they are mutually exclusive, they still have got the undercurrent of the same thing. This is slightly difficult, and I think in an examination hall condition, it's not a very good framework. So I'm not going into details of this. Concentric circle frameworking. There's one frameworking which I think it always works in the examination hall. I call it as optional frameworking. In optional frameworking, what you have got, you take the topic and you write about public administration of that topic, political science of that topic, law of that topic, economics of that topic, sociology of that topic, history of that topic, whatever, X, Y, Z, as many optional that you can remember, and you take as many dimensions. This may not be the best, but it is usually the fastest and surest form of dissecting or frameworking your essay, taking all the dimensions of these nature.